eating you from the inside. They want to kill your soul.
They want to crush it.
I think they want your body, they want your soul. They want your mind, and they're going to
Northmen say that their all-father, Odin, gave his eye in exchange for a drink from Mimir's well, the well of wisdom. In blindness, there can be wisdom. Only by giving can you receive in return. For this reason, I give my life and pass on my stories of the Northmen to you, Senua.
Can you hear me?
Dillian.
I'm right here. Can't you see me?
No. Help me.
Breathe slow.
It's the darkness.
Stay still. Empty your thoughts. Tell me what you feel.
A breeze.
Good. And there is a way out.
I can't tell where it comes from. The voices.
Yes, you
can. Gone.
I'm still here.
It's so quiet. So dark.
It's okay. Listen to your own breath. Feel it rise and fall. Good. Be aware of everything you hear and feel. Let your senses guide you.
I can't go on. Will you?
Find a way. I'm not leaving you here.
I think I'm somewhere else now. The breeze has gone.
Use all of your senses. Let the world speak to you. What do you hear?
I hear water.
Go to it.
Reach the water.
Good. That's your way out. Follow it upstream.
I'm so sorry. I thought I left this all behind.
Don't be sorry. It's not your fault.
He was right. It's inside of me. It won't let me go.
Senua. My father, he taught me that the hardest battles are fought in the mind, not the soul. You're no coward. He proved that for me in the warrior trials. This is just another battle. You can beat it.
This isn't your battle. You don't have to help me.
I want to. Besides, you are going to be a great warrior one day. We need people like you.
Okay. I'll do my best.
You're thinking. He's not really you.
seems there's no escaping the past in this place. And so she's forced to relive it. What end? Inside.
Don't be afraid.
Dillian, there's something in you.
Do you see it?
No.
Then it cannot see you. Quietly move past it, one step.
not following me.
Leave it behind. Keep moving forwards.
I think I'm in the house. It stinks. Of death.
The darkness is testing you. You are in control.
As well.
Don't turn back. You're getting close.
Delia. Help me.
Yes, I can see you too.
She could spend hours, days even, trapped within herself, in the dark.
You see me?
Yes.
Your eyes were open, but you were gone.
And when it finally let her go, she could be anywhere, with no memory of how she got there.
When it comes for me, I have no power over it.
But here, for the first time, someone was there to help.
But I heard your voice. You brought me back.
You found your own way back. All you needed was a little help. A little hope.
Reforged, you will have Odin's blessing to walk a goddess into the halls of Helheim and challenge Hela as an equal.
So Dillion was helping me. And his sword will lead me to him. Like when we first met.
Dillion gave her the strength to pass the warrior trials, and she saw a way out. To leave her past behind, and become a warrior in Dillion's clan.
Go back. The sword is tainted by the gods of darkness. Leave it.
No. He left it here. He wants me to take it.
You will pay a price for this.
Years later, with Zinbel's parting words still haunting her, the darkness came back with a vengeance. A plague.
Tell you?
Everyone suffered.
My father was not supposed to die like this.
See it clearly now, Senua. The suffering you've caused.
This is your fault.
You brought this plague to us! You have blood on your hands!